Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Data in the...